wash my hair. And then I've been in the water, yeah. Hello there, I'm here for the painting lessons.
You here for a specific reason?
Got a meeting with Rosa, a fencing lesson.
Geralt of Rivia, yes? Miss Rosa stepped out for a walk near Temple Bridge, she said. She asked that you join her.
Guess it's gonna be an interesting lesson. Thanks.
No, I need to go over there. What the? Oh, I can bring my horse. Yeah, yeah. And Mochi. Let's roll out.
They let him back.
I can't sprint, but it is what it is. I mean, jump. Out of my way. You see, I'm the main character around here, not you.
Faster.
Well, good thing there's no fall damage for you, Vulch. Vulch, it's fucking turned. It's fucking turned. You saw me, I wasn't close to my thing. Can I help you?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. White Wolf, they call you?
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation.
No.
Surrender your weapons.
Over my dead body.
Told you we wouldn't fool him. Well, you're due a beating. It'll just be more of a challenge.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful. He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
Right, let's do this. Chop your head off. Ah, damn it, I wanted to be brutal. Easy. Damn it. I need to go to more shops. I need to upgrade my fucking storage. That's what I need to do. Man, that's actually quite a bit of money for that selling. Damn, son. Damn, what the fuck? Why is it so high right now? Damn. What the fuck? Shop. There better be a shop on my way. Yep. I have stuff to sell, because apparently they just upped the price on selling.
The best stock in all Novigrad.
Thank God, your mom's got the best stocking too.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look.
Yeah, you're weak. Oh, you have a bit of money, so I can sell quite a bit. Okay, let's get rid of this useless shit, though. Okay, clubs. Yeah, get rid of all his armor. Useless now. A few roach stuff that I don't need. Yeah. Excuse me. Oh, it doesn't have enough. Right. Alright, thanks for the money. Farewell.
Bye.
Stand and fight. Oh, I know you.
You again? Want some more? Bruises on your ass heal already?
On God, I say! Victory will be mine this time. I've practiced with shield and sword. Many a headless scarecrow around here. Heed my warning and stand and fight!
It is over with.
Duly heeded. Now show me what you got.
Of you to lose again. What?
One hit!
Had enough?
Yes. But next time...
Next time you lose. I'm a sight.
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
We will, and I'll just beat you again. Ooh.
In the forest.
I am here.
The Elf Guardian Regiment always accompany you on your walks?
Always. Papa's orders. It's for your protection, Rosa dear. People here hate us. Why? What have I done to them? But enough about that.
Rich family.
Soldier, you may leave.
But His Excellency Ambassador Var-Atra said
and
that...
this Excellency is telling you otherwise. Do you not recognize him? This is Geralt of Rivia, the best swordsman the North has ever seen. I'm safe with him. Now march off.
Who's
quickly.
At the fucking
left,
North?
Right,
what about
left,
the South?
Right. Finally. Let's go, Geralt. I've something I wish to show you.
What about training, yeah?
You're supposed to train, not go for a walk.
I know, Geralt. Now stop harping on about it and let's go.
Okay. Let's just follow him.
There must be order.
Here. You see, I thought that instead of training in a dank old cellar, we'd move around in the open air. A duel on a bridge, like in the novels. Now draw your sword.
Only got my steel and silver swords. We should be fighting with practice weapons.
We should, but you of all people ought to know. There's
but
much more
if accidentally.
Doing things you shouldn't.
Listen, I'd really rather not hurt you.
Stop patronizing me, or you'll be the one to get hurt. Now on guard.
Ever fight a Witcher?
Well, she's about to. Ow, ow, what the hell? Hacks! That's it. No mercy.
Ow.
You suck.
Ow! Stop! I yield.
You all right?
Yes. The only thing you've really hurt is my pride.
All right. What's next?
We should return. Just... forgive me, Geralt. I know this might sound awkward, but would you mind turning around for a moment? My corset's shifted. It's pinching me terribly.
I can understand a woman
trick.
Wanting to look pretty, but fighting in a corset, it slows you.
And she fucking ran.
Rosa? Shit, she ran off. Anything happens to her, Var-Atra will kill me. Need to find her.
A whore.
Can't be far.
Let's do this.
Behave, Witcher.
Fuck off.
Seven Cats is this way. Great.
Seven Cats
just wants to have fun.
I'll show a good time.
Far from home, aren't you, sweetie? And there's no telling if you'll ever get back.
She's Ambassador Var-Atra's daughter. She's got diplomatic immunity.
I don't really understand the shite you're saying. Now it's clear you love your black ones.
It's no surprise, Lucas. Witches are drawn to monsters, just the way things are. But this beastie, we'll tempt the world ourselves.
Leave her alone. I'm not paying you, bitches.
Let me rephrase. Put it in words you'll understand. Piss off.
Well, well.
Yeah.
It's not just black ones who tell us what to do. It's witches as well. Too bad I listen to neither. Get him, Lucas.
Who are you doing?
Last words.
Oh, yes.
No!
Run! Run away!
Yes, chop that up! Boom! That is what you get.
Understand now why your father insists soldiers follow you around?
So they can save me, as you did.
No, so you won't need saving to begin with. Rosa, those humans died because of you.
What of it? Do you expect me to shed a tear? Observe a minute of silence? They were dregs. They got what they deserved.
And you wonder why the locals hate Nilfgaard.
I think everyone hates Nilfgaard. Different from other Nordlings.
They did a lot of
that
bullshit.
You understand us. Our sense of justice. Show. I see I was wrong.
You should go home now. And take the shortest, not the scenic route.
I understand. Farewell, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
See you, chump.
Witches coming!
Wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Writes these notices.
I think I might have done a DLC.
Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garen Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Roger, roger. Oh, when it's the... Oh, of course. No, I take my... Yeah. The mission's way too hard, so I'm not gonna do that. I have main mission shit to do. That's what I'm going to do. Roach! Beautiful ass over here. Alright. We wait till sundown. 7 p.m. There we go. Oh, okay, it's sundown. The sun's still fucking up, but alright.
Ah, here already. Come on, let's find some arse rests. Should start soon.
Do you want to get a pint? Ale? You were clapping, it's your belly begun. Kidding. I'm messing about.
To bind our fortunes, damn what the stars are. Rend my heart open, then your love profess. A winding, weaving fate to which we both atone. You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent. Berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. The wolf I will follow into the storm to find your heart.
Oh, it was like there's gonna be multiple guys coming in. Ready to attack for some reason.
Why are ever growing, hardening into stone amidst the cold. for scent, berries tart, lilac sweet, to dream of raven locks and twisted
Sultan's loving this. It's kind of like a little bitch. You guys see that shit?
I know I wasn't around.
Listening as you weep, I know not if fate would have us live as one, or if by love's blind chance we've been bound. The wish I whispered when it all began, did it forge a love you might never have found? You flee my dream come the morning, your scent berries tart.
That fucking making out. I need to get on that with Triss.
Raven locks and twists.
That's my main mission, actually.
Stormy of violet eyes, glistening as you
Wait, I really paid $20 for this? Oh, I know that woman.
I know him!
And I know you. They were being bitches.
Silence, woman. You've come to hear music.
A murderer?
There's a war on. Some die.
You get it.
Oh, please, argue this out elsewhere.
I have business in here.
Squabbles and rows again. And I was told this was a decent establishment.
If I know Geralt, he risked his noggin to save someone else's arse.
Save, you say? He murdered folk.
They were... like, bitches to you. One was bashing your face in.
Settle this outside.
Come.
We have a private, show.
I wish
to
listen to music. Music!
Cultural capital of the world? The fuck it is.
I remember there was a line like that.
Permit me to introduce... this year's Priscilla, known also as Calanetta, as lovely as she is talented. And this
is Geralt of Rivia, I know. Dandelion's told me a great deal about you, and I've listened with bated breath. Don't be surprised. After all, doubt I could think of a more fitting subject for a ballad than a witch's love for a sorceress. Or should I say, sorceresses.
Left nothing now.
Seems Dandelion was meticulous.
I love one sorceress. I don't know the other one.
Insignificant details. Did he offer anything about himself, like where he was going?
Splendid. Very funny, truly. So, see you later.
Not here. Come with me.
All right. Follow to your chambers.
Is there a reason for all this sneaking around?
An excellent one. When last I saw Dandelion, he told me he was planning a heist. Siggy Reuven's vault?
Shoot up.
And I've not seen him since.
Let me guess. Attempted heist was a failure.
Well, he's not just in a gilded carriage laden with jewels, so I should think so. I've asked after him everywhere, but it seems an army of tongue-stealing cats has overrun the city. I learned only that he raised a ruckus at Horson Jr.'s lair. Then Horson's men chased him all over town.
Horson Jr.
Whore.
Ring a bell.
Biggest prick in Novigrad. Not literally, but...
Got it.
You're good one. Fan. I mean, what did he do to you? Know, Zoltan?
By the whole town.
See it?
He's one of four bosses who control the city's underworld. The others being Siggy Reuven, Carlo the Cleaver Varess, and the King of Beggars.
The rascal. At least he didn't cross the church as well. Bring that venerable institution.
Yes.
He'd be in deep then.
Here I go again, rushing to Dandelion's rescue. He ought to pay me a salary.
Wherever he is, I sincerely doubt he's in the mood for jokes. Nor am I, in fact.
Relax. I'll get him out of this. Gotta talk to this Horsen first. And Siggy Reuven. Know where I might find them?
I don't know about Horsen, but Reuven runs a bathhouse. Careful, though. He's a dangerous character.
So am I.
I don't doubt.
Ark.
Dandelion's not. I beg you to hurry. Let me know as soon as you learn anything.
Well,
the bugger old
Zoltan.
No, damn it! I don't want to play Gwent.
Nice talking to you, Zoltan.
800, damn. You said I that was just the mission complete. My bad. Ow.
Anybody there? Open up.
FBI, open up!
What's the fuss? The bathhouse is closed.
Need to talk to the owner. I know he's here.
I'm not sure that matters, as he's terribly busy.
No, he's not.
Busy? With what?
Entertaining important guests.
In that case, tell him there's another one at the door. Geralt of Rivia. And I'm not leaving till I see him.
Very well, I shall try. Please wait.
Wait.
Siggy Reuven cordially invites you to join him. I'm Happen.
Is your name Happened? Wait, it's a name.
The meeting is in the baths. We will pass through the dressing room so you can leave your clothes.
Let's go.
Do I have to get naked?
This rope here. Your equipment will be safe.
Yeah, better.
Splendid. Siggy Reuven awaits in the next room.
Hi, Whitehead. Nice bun you have.
Hello.
You
were
right. He doesn't blush. You cut him, then order them to shove it up the corpse's arse. And then he sent the body back.
Wiggybus is bigger. He's more like a horse.
Clearly.
Going in.
Easy, Cleaver. Orson Jr.'s a dead man. I'll have my scribe send you a notice.
You don't have a scribe. And we'll eliminate Jr. when, and only when, all of us say aye.
Reuven, your guest.
Why the fuck you let him in here? Because I want to talk to him. This is Geralt of Rivia.
Greetings. Can I see my beard coming back now? That's cool, that's cool.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm a witcher.
Problems with your plumbing? Nah, it's under control. Geralt's a friend from the old days. Although...
Right, I broke your arm, you broke your leg, you tried to stab me. Several men. That's all I remember.
What the fuck? You sure, of course. Plowing fortune teller.
Good hand hearing.
Bloody hell. I fucking knew it.
Any weapons tucked away?
Of course.
Just a few.
I'll take the sword, please. Great, a fucking mace. So that's how we're gonna play. Right.
First ever party with my prick hanging out.
Didn't expect that, did you, bitch?
Stomach walking into his soul.
How we doing, lads?
Need one alive.
Okay. Down. Well, so is your bodyguard. Nice, nice.
Good work, gents. Terribly sorry for that incident. My security failed. I'll get to the bottom of who, why, and how.
They were Orson scum. That's the bottom of who and how right there.
Don't start that again. Especially not in front of our guest.
Who pranced in right before they attacked. Coincidence? Why do I doubt it?
Didn't you see me killing those guys? Explain.
Who are you, Reuven? Disappeared for a few years there, only to reappear here in Novigrad?
Oh, I've been here, there. Spent some time in Zerikania, matter of fact.
What did you do in the desert?
Sought oneness with nature. Magical place, really. But I missed civilization, so I'm back. Aim to plant roots in Novigrad, become a respected citizen. And who knows, someday, maybe even a town councillor.
I'm looking for Horson Jr.
Interesting. What do you want with him?
Junior's gonna help me find someone.
Horson's not helped a soul in all his miserable life.
I'll ask him nicely.
See, Cleaver? Perhaps if you'd not called Junior an uncle fucker and asked him nicely, he'd have showed up today.
Gentlemen, you out of your fucking minds? A chat session? Horson's out to get us, and he'll succeed, eventually. We've got to kill him first. So by all means, you sit here, soak, fart, and watch the bubbles rise, while I send my boys to Horson's hidey holes. They'll make some noise, flush the bugger out. And you, geriatric, or whatever your ploughing name is, want to find Horson? Find me first.
I might do if it's the right choice.
I need to find Horson. Now looks like I gotta get to him before Cleaver does.
Cleaver won't find him easy. Junior's good at hiding. He's got peasant smarts.
Look at the time. Good luck in your search, Witcher.
I'll call on you tomorrow, Francis. We'll finish our chat.
So how about we get dressed?
I'll be good.
Sure. Then we'll talk in private. Right mess that was. Never thought I'd be glad to see the man responsible for my taking frequent baths.
If you're any cleaner for it, gotta say it was worth breaking your ankle.
Okay, yep, so I broke his ankle.
Healed poorly. Can you believe it?
No.
I must soak it in hot
Maybe
water
do it again.
Six times a day now. Failing that, it bloody pounds like the bells of Beauclair at dawn.
I had my reasons. Your leg would be fine if you hadn't gotten in my way.
I see. Well, I promise you that if I could go back in time, I'd do things quite differently on Thanet. For example, I'd have my men kill you instead of just tying you up.
Listen, Reuven. No, Dijkstra. Just not in the mood for your code names, passwords, and other bullshit. I'm here on specific business. If you want to listen, listen. If not, I'd rather you spared me your wit and threw me out now.
What's the harm? Talk.
Think Cleaver will find Horson?
He might not. But he'll burn down half the city trying. What waste. Leave him to it, I say. Work alone.
Any ideas?
Junior's got areas of the city where he's strong. Penetrate them, look around. But be discreet. None of this speed and fury and swinging your steel cock about.
Steel cock! Nice!
Makes sense to ask around, I guess. Junior might be in hiding, but he's got to be collecting income. Couldn't afford to cut himself off.
Gambling. That's his big earner. Junior controls the largest casino in town. I'll never forget. Hierarch Hemelfart raised all kinds of hallowed hell there once. Bugger bet and lost his ruby ring. Then there's the arena in the city's bowels. Betting scheme generates near as much as the casino. They're always looking for hired muscle there.
I got muscles.
Suppose you could always search Horson's house. Though I doubt you'll find him there. Maybe some clue, though.
Where's Junior's casino?
Near the Temple Watch Towers. Horson's got nought to do with the casino officially. So careful what you say. Try not to arouse any suspicions.
Do I have a bass? Alright. Arena?
Arena sounds promising. Where's that?
Sewers beneath Gildorf. But you'll have to enter through the bits. Endure the stench of poverty on the way. Now, Junior loves a good fight. Wager he'd give a lot to see a real Witcher in action.
Mentioned Horson's got a house. Where is it?
Solid townhouse on Temple Isle, just on the other side of the bridge. Wouldn't wager me knickers on finding him there. Junior's not that stupid.
Roger, roger.
See if I can't find Horson at the casino or the arena. Might talk to Cleaver as well, though.
Do what you will. Just be cautious. Horson's expecting payback, I've no doubt.
Thanks for your help, Dijkstra.
Just go, Witcher. And if you can't find the slimy bastard, come and see me. I know him well. Might figure something out.
You in contact with Radovid?
See, you're as witty as ever. No, I'm not in contact with him. I prefer it remain that way.
Never quite forgave you for conspiring with Philippa Eilhart?
Radovid doesn't forgive. Not anything. Not anyone. And especially not the sorceress of the lodge.
Listen, Dandelion's missing. Any idea what might have happened to him?
Same thing that happens to anyone who steps on Junior's toes.
Meaning?
He's surrounded by splendid virgins who ply him with sparkling wine and pastries stuffed with nightingales' tongues. Come, Geralt, what do you think's happened to him? I reckon he's at the bottom of the Pontar, trussed up with the strings of his own mandolin.
Loot.
Far as I'm concerned, he might as well be rotting down there with a goddamn trombone.
Trombone is.
Seem a bit prickly. Something bothering you?
Sorry. I know I've been unbearable lately. But at my age, the menopause, what with hot flushes and violent mood swings?
Dijkstra, men don't get menopause. You know that, don't you?
Yes, you moron. I also know you don't actually give a shite about my problems. What do you want?
You got me. Need work. Thought you might throw some my way. Monster trouble, that sort of thing.
Yeah. Might be able to help me, in fact.
What do you got?
If you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion. Establish what happened to him.
Right.
Maybe I can help. What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell. Picture's worth a thousand words and all that tripe. Ah, and you do realize, if you say anything about what you see here to anyone, it'll mean a razor between your ribs.
You're gonna shave my rib?
Excellent. One last request. Oh, let's call it what it is. A command. Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to.
Fuck. Did I get myself into?
So kind as to follow me.
Yep, his leg is fucked. No base, I never noticed that before. Alright, you take the... Oh, yep. And boom, I get down nice and quick. Become a professional.
Oh, Bart, stop that. Now.
Easy. Rock troll.
Beating your head against the wall won't change that.
But her. But less thinky. But less thinky. But sadness.
Where do you get the troll?
Where do you get the troll?
From Zerikania. Won him. Card game with a camel merchant.
Your jokes are getting better by the minute.
See me smiling? I'm dead serious.
Don't think I ever see you smiling.
But I bumpy horses. Hot there. Ziggy bad take. Good Ziggy.
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later.
Mm-hmm.
And see that door? Vault behind it until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
By God! Then boom! Chorfun, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold and all the lighter stuff. And you will help me get it back.
Gotta keep some of it?
Fine. I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. All right. Ought to look around. But first, some questions.
I'm all ears.
Take it the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth.
Thank you.
Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No.
Bad of it. Boom. More money.
That hole got there.
Hole no. Boom. Hole. Bad look won't go. Bad look no. Only sleep.
Yeah, exactly, mate. Yeah, that's crazy.
Bad shrooms. Head falls.
Oh, that's crazy. That's what you say when you don't understand someone. It's about 20 times a day at work.
Boom. Can you elaborate?
Boom! Big. This light.
You want to blow shit up?
I'll elaborate.
All right.
Explosion. Big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
Big mushroom.
Mushrooms.
Mushrooms are good at getting high. I might look into this.
The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead. Unless you're a troll, that is.
Yes.
Maybe not.
But troll.
Not talking to you, dimwit. Where was I? Mold spores. They cover the walls of the sewers other side of the vault. Actually thought it was a good thing, you know? A bit of extra protection. Thieves found a way through it.
Bart, you see them?
Bart through hole. Once see, boom, got what? Breathe, shroom. Sleep, go. Jorfun gone.
Yep. Understand everything.
Now, stiff up a lip.
Try down the thieves.
Try to track down the thief.
You said that from the fucking beginning.
Of course. I had this lummox fonce, thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some pops antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook. Told him, Fonz, stop. You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote. Lost his protection. Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men. I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped right. Fonz and ran like hell.
Should look around the sewers. Got any more of that pops antidote?
Have a few vials left. Got the formula too. Disgusting swill, to be honest. But it'll save your life. Here.
Thanks.
You've naught to thank me for, literally. You're no good to me if you suffocate. Listen, I'll be upstairs if you need me. Sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer. Good luck to you.
Right.